Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to make your Windows 11 PC or laptop start up faster. Hopefully, at least some or all of the methods will help you get into your favorite games and apps faster by improving PC performance and lowering startup times. As always, if the video helps, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more helpful videos. Let's get into the 10 methods. The first method is to disable startup applications. These are programs that will run every time you turn on your PC and may continue to run in the background, slowing down your PC. To disable startup applications in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on apps from the list of options on the left. In here, click on startup, which should be the bottom option on the list. On the next page, you will see the list of apps and some will be turned on, which means they will run at startup. Feel free to go down the list and turn off any apps you know you don't use. You can use the sort function at the top to help show you the apps that have the biggest impact on performance. By disabling as many of these as possible, your PC will have less to do when you turn it on. Method 2 to make your PC start faster is to turn on high performance power mode, as we might be able to change the power plan. However, not all devices will support this, so don't be alarmed if the option is not there. To do this, open the settings and choose System from the list on the left, and then select Power. Within here, have a look for an option called Power Mode, and there should be a drop-down box to the right of it. Select this drop-down box, and if you can, choose Best Performance from the options. This might improve performance, but it will use more power, so if you're on a laptop, the battery might drain faster. The third method is to try enabling an option called Fast Startup. It might be worth testing this option out to see if it improves loading times. To check it's turned on in Windows 11, search for Control Panel in the search bar, and then when the Control Panel opens, go to System and Security, and then Power Options. Next, click on where it says Choose what the power buttons do from the options on the left, and then click Change settings that are currently unavailable in blue. Make sure Turn on Fast Startup is selected. If it is already, then you don't need to change anything. Method 4 is to change the sign-in type on your device. Open the settings and click on Accounts from the left, and then Sign-in Options. Within here, you should see all of the available lock screen sign-in types. It might be best to change to one that allows you to access your device faster, for example by changing to a PIN instead of a password, or by adding fingerprints or face scanning if your device supports this. I wouldn't advise trading too much speed for security though. The fifth method to make your device start up faster is to change some of the animation settings on your PC. Reducing these or turning them off should speed your device up and make it feel snappier at startup. To turn off animation settings, open the settings and go to Accessibility on the left, and then choose Visual Effects. In these settings, find and turn off the toggle switch called Animation Effects, and then you can see if that helped. You can also adjust the animation settings individually. To do this, search for Advanced System Settings in the search bar, and then when the new window opens, click on Settings in the Performance section. This should be the top settings option. Within here, you can see each of the individual animation effects, and you can use the checkboxes next to them to either turn them on or off. Have a play around to see if any make a difference, and remember to click on OK or Apply to save and update your changes. Method 6 is to free up storage space on your PC or laptop. If your device is near full capacity, it may start to run slower. There are a few quick ways to free up space on your device that I'll cover. Firstly, it might be worth emptying your recycle bin, which can be done by right-clicking on it. You could also sort through your downloads or documents folders. For even more ways to help free up space on your device, click the card on screen now to watch another video of mine with plenty of methods to try. Method 7 works on its own and it will also help free up space. It is to remove or uninstall programs you are no longer using. You can uninstall a program by going to Settings, then apps, then installed apps, and then by finding the app you want to uninstall, and then finally click on the three dots icon and choose uninstall. The eighth method is to check for Windows updates and install them if there are any. Running the latest version of Windows should help keep your PC as fresh as possible and avoid any software or compatibility issues. To check for and install the latest updates in Windows, first go to the main settings page. In the settings, click on Windows Update from the options on the left side. In here, simply click on Check for Updates and install any that appear. Remember to save any work if there are updates available before starting them. Method 9 is to scan our PC for any malware and viruses. You can use your own antivirus software to do this if you have it, but if you don't have any, we can use Windows' built-in software. To scan for viruses, search Windows Security in the search bar, and then when the window opens, choose Virus and Threat Protection from the options on the left. In here, you can choose Quick Scan, or if you go to the Scan options, you can click on Full Scan, and then Scan Now to search for viruses. Allow Windows to perform the scan, and then we can move on. The 10th and final method to make your PC start up faster on Windows 11 is to focus on the physical elements of it. This can include things like ensuring your PC is free from dust. It's a good idea to keep your device as clean as possible, as dust can cause overheating, which slows down your machine. You could try to improve the ventilation around it, or even invest in better cooling options if you think overheating is a problem. Of course, you can always upgrade hardware, for example by adding an SSD. Those are my 10 easy ways to make your Windows 11 PC or laptop start up faster. Here are a few extra methods you might find helpful. You could disable notifications, remove browser add-ins, for example in Chrome, prevent app syncing on apps such as OneDrive, or make sure you don't open multiple apps at the same time after starting your PC. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to improve the sound quality on your Windows 11 device. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.